everyone, this is Sushmita and you're watching me on Sushmita's Diaries. Now, if you have been following me, I'm sure you know that I rely heavily on natural remedies for hair growth and taking care of hair in general. And most of the natural remedies need herbs and medicinal plants. So every time I would need such plants, I would just go out hunting madly for such things. So I thought of growing out some of my favorite and very, very widely used medicinal plants in my own balcony. So today I will just give you a brief glimpse of all the medicinal plants I have in my apartment balcony. So yeah, let's get started.
I use my organic homegrown herbs for making hair growth, promoting oils, masks, etc. as natural remedies are the most effective and are the safest. The very first plant that I have fondly grown at my home is red hibiscus. It is also commonly known as China rose or Java kusum. Hibiscus has multiple benefits for hair, with its flowers and leaves being equally useful for growing hair thick and long. Hibiscus flowers are also used for treating premature graying, as it has natural hair coloring properties. I have shared various homemade hibiscus based hair oils and packs for various concerns. Make sure you check them out. All the links are given in the description box below. The other beautiful plant in my balcony is that of rosemary. Not many know about its amazing hair growth properties. This is an aromatic herb that contains ursolic acid besides antioxidants. These together promote healthy hair growth and control hair fall. I have lately been researching on a natural rosemary hair growth spray and would share the recipe soon with you all. I have also grown henna plant in my balcony. Henna needs no introduction when it comes to its numerous benefits for hair. I use fresh henna leaves for keeping my hair dark and shiny. I recently shared the onion oil recipe for growing thicker and darker hair, and it extensively used henna leaves. You may check out the video link in the description box below. Talking of fragrant medicinal herbs, all Indian households swear by curry leaves. Curry leaves add a distinct aromatic touch to traditional cuisines. They also have numerous medicinal properties that include reducing cholesterol, bringing about weight loss, and also promoting hair growth. The other plant which I have grown is most commonly found in Indian households, and it is aloe vera. Aloe vera is versatile in nature and is equally beneficial for skin, hair, and overall health. I use fresh aloe vera gel as my organic hair conditioner. Fresh aloe vera gel is also excellent for getting a softer, shinier skin. I have also grown a tulsi plant, also known as holy basil. Tulsi is a great herb for fighting hair infections, scalp diseases, besides problems like lice, nits, and scalp itching. Not to mention that in Indian households, a basil plant is also considered to be auspicious. Besides these plants, I have also grown bhringraj, roses, etc. on my other balcony that are also used for various hair concerns. So this was my very small balcony garden. I would love to know who all enjoy gardening and what all plants do you have in your garden. Don't forget to tell me in the comment section below. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all very soon in my next video. Till then, bye.